So there are many different ways to approach the spine. One way is actually to go to the front of the spine. That's called an ALIF. And then we can get a really good discectomy and place a really good size cage. We can actually go from the side also. That's called a lateral fusion, where a patient's positioned on their side and we're able to go this direction. Or we can go posterior. There are a couple different variations. Transforaminal, we can go obliquely, or directly posterior. That's called a flip.